This was November 10th we did this, yeah. There we go. And start game. Wow. I didn't take any of my special little pilskis today to help with my back. Because this chair is already starting to act like a little baby bitch. Ouch.
All right. Weren't you like super excited for that chair before you got it?
Oh, I was really excited because, you know, it was like a gamer's chair. Like, you know, like it wasn't like a $30 one. I mean, I didn't spend anything crazy. I think it was like maybe a little over $100. But I mean, I think some of the, like the really good ones are probably like $200 or $300 or something like that. Who knows? Maybe even more. But I mean, it has a lot of cool features and stuff. I just think the stuff that it's made out of. Plus, at the same time, I mean, my back is jacked as it is, so I don't even know if. But you know what I gotta say? Sitting at work, my back doesn't usually hurt on those little, very cheap bullshit chairs. So it makes me wonder, like, why
bullshit chairs. Phoenix sent you a message.
Oh, she sent another one back. Let me see. I want to see Babe. Is there anything else you may bring on the ultrasound set with you? Let me see. Go back in like 2 or 3 weeks and then I should have some good fresh ones. Wow, are you in yet? It looks creepy out here. We made a little fort by this water. Oh wow, my character actually needs something to. Oh, I don't have any pills. Yikes, yikes, yikes. I think the kid needs aloe. Question is, where can you get it from, you know? Creepy out here, you know?
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, there's freaking blueberries. Perfect. Oh, purple crotchard. I see you. You know what we need to do? We need to make freaking. Do we have any bones? Yeah. How do we make that special spear?
There we go. I don't know, but didn't we like. Didn't we cut down a bunch of trees somewhere? Where was that?
It should be probably either. Oh, it's not where the flag is. It's gotta be where the things to build are. It's either up there on that hill or it's down over there. Try whichever one first.
I see shit, but that's a hill.
Yeah.
Wait, is this the mountain? Because.
Something's crying. Oh, look what it is. Look what it is. Got him. Oh, there's another little friend next to him. Little lizard boy. Alright. I don't know where you went. Oh, you're right by me. Let's see if we can do this.
Does that work? I'm gonna go around. If that's even possible.
Oh boy. Yeah, that was not the smoothest move.
There's a beach. Oh, I see a whole row of things up there. Yeah, I guess we were. Or maybe you've played since.
No. I haven't.
No?
I haven't at all. I remember when I was making like a wall around.
Yeah, I see it up there highlighted.
Yeah.
But how do you get up there?
This is fucking suspicious.
Yeah.
Not only that, I need to find some aloe or pills or something.
I'm half dead. Eh. You put it on the hardest setting, didn't you?
Oh, yeah.
Dead.
Yep. We don't even have the sword yet. I wonder what the, like, best weapon. I know you can always add the teeth and stuff, but...
Finally getting up on the hill.
I see it. I think it was like...
I don't remember this, but...
Oh yeah, I built around this little pond. That's what I was doing.
Oh, that... Would that stop them? They don't go over water at all, do they? I don't think they do.
They don't, but I'll tell you
this. Oh, wouldn't that be amazing? Like...
Oh, no.
We could just leave it open. What?
Two sticks? My character's freezing to death.
Oh no. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, you little freaker. Let's see what we got here. Got that raw meat. Might as well throw it on there. And, perfect. Oh, the freaking chainsaw is what we need. Oh, it looks like food might actually heal you as well. I didn't remember that. Oh no, I just broke the freaking blueberry bush. Some of these sticks too. Perfect. Chippity chop chop, baby.
So, I've once cut a tree down and it hit my fort and destroyed it.
Yeah, I was just imagining that happening, actually.
Watch out, tree incoming.
It loves it. Perfect. Bang, bang, baby.
Might start running them to the other side.
When they hit
this to start
freaking fire back up.
Trees.
Oops, wrong thing. And I think I'm gonna build something, a little drying rack or something. There's no. Nice. Got another little fishy. Wait a minute. Was there a broken area before?
There is an area where it's opens. There was no by the pond.
Yeah, but there's like two areas now.
Oh. A tree probably.
A tree probably broke it.
Fell on it, yep.
Oh, Jesus Christmas. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna have two separate doorways, which I'm gonna make later.
Oh, yeah, I see now. Yeah, that was not there before.
Right? No. How do we make a repair tool? I forget how to make that. I think it has a rock in it. Repair tool. We need two cloth. Two sticks. Two cloth, 10 sap. Two cloth. Bang, baby. Yeah, we are so good to go now. Repair tool. Yep, you can just repair the world now. Starting to run out of close trees. I love how it looks when you chop the trees.
It's good.
Time is it? 36. Alrighty, and I might as well chop this one. Even the leaves falling from the trees, love that. Did you finish it?
Mm-hmm. Move it, though.
Can't move it?
Mm-mm.
Oh, boy.
Let's just go right through. Oh, there we go.
Yeehaw, bitches. Yeah, baby. We need the friggin' chainsaw. I don't remember where it is. But this bird's gonna get it. Oh, you lucky little SOB. We also gotta get a pot. Or we have turtle shells, I think, right? We gotta make mortar catchers. There's so many things to make.
Oops.
Hey, hitting the
wrong
button. Mm-hmm. I did the same thing before. Oh my god, one of them just flew all the way down here. What? I'm not going down there. I think that's all of it, right? Smack that freaking tree.
My guy's hungry, so I'm gonna go feed him berries or something.
I feel you. My guy's getting a little silly too. Oh wow. Whatever I ate is not good for me. Because I'm about to die. That's really incredible what they just did to me.
You eat something poisonous?
Yeah, I had food in my inventory. I didn't realize it was rotten. I thought I had just got stuff. But oh boy. Boom. Oh my god, I just ran over a blueberry bush.
Oh well. What are you gonna
what
do?
What are you gonna do?
Starve.
Yep. It's good that we have blueberry bushes over here, though. We may not even really need pots, we'll just eat them for liquid.
There's a bunch of wood down there.
You better believe it. Progress. Did you make another log holder?
Making one now.
I see you. I see you over there.
It's like delayed. I get built, and that takes some time before it. There we go.
Surprised we haven't seen any more creature boys.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Did you just destroy it?
Well, let's flip.
Oh, everybody loves it.
There we go.
Oh, there's even more trees, like right over here, too. Might as well chop them. me see what this girl wants to eat. What the hell does she want? Sofrita, she wants brown rice. Black beans. What else does she want? Fajita veggies. Roasted chili corn salsa. Fajita veggies, black beans, brown rice, fritos, and she wants guacamole. Cheese, what else do I want? Sour cream. Chips and guac, we gotta get that. Perfect. Hopefully this goes through. There we go. Alrighty then. Pieces do we need after this? We need 1, 2, 3, 4. Incredible.
down.
Nice. I need to make us a bed somewhere.
Yep, so we can save and you can do your thing. Oh, I'm freezing.
Yeah, I want to start the fire inside of over here. And build. And where is it? I forget what it's under. I think it's under a small bed. Here we go. Where are we gonna sleep? I'll put it over here for now, whatever. Wow, we need rabbit skins. Wow, it's just so funny how the world works.
How many rabbit?
Three more.
Only have one.
Yeah. And then we need a rope, which I'm sure I can use cloth. Nope, I don't have enough cloth to do that.
Maybe we can just make another leaf thing.
Yeah. We'll have to probably do that for now. Let me build one. I know. I'm gonna go get some more sticks. Wow, we need one more. I chopped a tree and I couldn't even pick up the last couple branches. I don't remember where it was, but there's one right over here.
Okay, I saved.
Cool.
God. So you're all good? I saved the game.
Yep.
So I can exit?
You're gonna exit?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
It's the last Fortnite. So I'm gonna go play that.
Wow.
There's a new zombie. When you shoot them, they have a jacket with bombs on them, and they completely demolish anything you have in like a 15 block radius. It's ridiculous. There's like just a huge crater left where they were.
Oh my god.
It is the worst.
Alright, let's see what I'm gonna slap. Maybe I'll slap a little Far Crotch. Ouch. Sometimes I love just shooting people in the head in this game. Because if you shoot them in the head, they will die. Oh, wow. Oh no. picked off by a helicopter. Incredible. It's not a good way to start the game.
No.
Already dead. Take all your weapons. What's up?
Found you! Watch out! Moving.
Down there!
Moving! Get my back!
Yikes.
Enemy found!
Hey, he's over there.
Move it. Get my back.
Oh boy. Hold on. Be right back. Hello? Hi, Lovey.
Just want to let you know I'm on my way.
Perfect.
Take the wheel.